We're recording whenever you're ready.
Hey guys, Coach Scott here at Stoneway CrossFit, and we are going to be talking about monthly programming for January. Coach Andy did the programming this month, and we are going to jump inside his head and see what he was thinking and what he has in store for us for the month of January. So, Andy, take it away.
Yeah, thanks, Scott. So this type of year, first part of January, is traditionally the start of the CrossFit competitive season. Okay, for any of you guys that are wanting to make a push this year into the open, we're starting to cater the programming in preparation for that. As we go into this month, we're going to see a little bit less focus on the strength, less focus on the high one rep movements, more focusing on barbell cycling. We've got it set so that Mondays we're going to do a lot of clean work, Tuesdays will be some form of overhead lifting, squatting. Wednesdays we're going overhead, Thursday is just a good traditional mix up of stuff, and then Friday we're bringing in a lot of deadlifting with our work. So we have all the traditional lifts spaced out throughout the week, so you'll have a different day you want to practice or focus on any one thing, come in those days and work on it.
Okay, so when we show your programming, are you programming heavy days? Are we lifting heavy, or are we more focusing on conditioning, or?
Yeah, so on the, we still kind of keeping the same, I guess, format as before, with the strength portion in the beginning and then a Metcon at the end. Our conditioning workouts this month are going to be a little bit more focused on lighter weight, higher reps. And that is, again, mirroring what we do in the open. Toward the end of the month, we're going to start repeating some of those open workouts, so hopefully prep you guys for what we're going to see later on.
Okay, cool. Is there a specific day? So let's say I have a two-day week, three-day week membership. I'm coming that many days out of the week. Is there some specific days that you would say, definitely come this day during the week?
It really depends on what your goals are for that one. If you can look at the programming in the morning when we post it on the website, and if you know there's a weakness or something there that you want to work on, try to come in and hit that, obviously. Thursday is just going to be a good traditional mix-up of skills and movements, so nothing really particularly focused each Thursday.
Okay. All right, well, cool. So in this, as we prep ourselves towards the open, nutrition-wise, I want to know how you eat maybe throughout the day, maybe even around your workouts.
Yeah, so nutrition is really going to have an effect on when you're working out, what time of day you're coming in. So I come in at 3 o'clock usually in the early afternoon, so the lunch is really, really important. If you're later in the evening, you want to make sure you get a good afternoon snack in there. Something that's clean, it's got a lot of nutrients in it. Try to avoid the heavy processed foods. I always like to say, when you go to a grocery store, stay out of the middle. There's not much good stuff in the middle of the grocery store that you can eat. So.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I personally train at 10, you guys, so my breakfast is super important. And then my meal after my training at 10 is really important, so I have a lot of higher carbs, healthy carbs in my lunch after my workout. But during my workout, I have my whey protein, I have like my we call it a workout carb, but my Tang. And so if you guys are looking for nutrition help and assistance, guys, as you know, I've been doing that. We're starting just January. We actually have 3 spots available for one-on-one, but a lot of people have been doing or interested in just getting the template spreadsheet sent to them, and then we do one session on that. So if that's something that you're wanting to do, something for the open, something just for the new year, let me know. And I think that's it, you guys. It's the month of January. Get excited. Get more active if you need to. And come in and train hard and get ready for Andy's programming. All right, guys. Have a good day.